Oh, he's back. Wasn't a bit tight in my line. Making big splashes. Let's see. I'm gonna put it right here. Just let it be. Yes. Got him. Oh, I got one. Got him. Yes! It's a nice bass. Holy. Alright, guys. Let's release them. Holy. It's not giant. We still have our creek chub. I still have my bait. Now he's dead. I had another one. I'm gonna throw it out. Right about here. I don't know what line is. Wacky rig. That took forever to catch him. I think I'm getting bit. Just tiny bites though. Nothing giant. Alright guys, here's one right here. hopefully he'll eat. I can just barely see him. Sorry for the wind. Come on, dude. Please eat it. Well, that guy doesn't want to eat. Hey, just gonna keep walking down. I'll come back to you when I get a bite. Got him. Got him. Yes, sir. Number two. Gotta get it released. Looks like he's been bit on before. Oh well. Man, dude, it really takes a tiny little bait. Honestly, I think we might use this for bait. I think we might. Swimming over here. Well, I won't say little, but middle size. Don't know where he went, though. You guys, when I get another bite, I got a bite. Come on, dude. I don't know if he's big enough to even eat this, but I just want to catch a bass because a bass is a bass, you know. Oh, he's coming up to it. Fish just jumped. Come on, dude. Please. He's coming. Oh, yep, he wants it. Come on, dude. He missed it. How do you miss this thing? Oh, he wants it again? Yep. Come on, dude, take it. Dude. Oh, he's circling back. He wants it, yep. Oh, he's circling back. He wants it, yep. Why don't we throw it in? I mean, it's like pretty hot out, so they probably don't want to circle around and get it anyway. Back, he wants it, yep. Why don't we throw it in? I mean, it's like pretty hot out, so they probably don't want to circle around and get it anyway. Making them angry. I don't know if he wants it. Let's keep going, though. It's a freaking tank. It's a toad. It is a freaking toad. It is a monster, dude. Oh, yes. Dude, that thing is ginormous.